Omaha's weather leader, meteorologist Matt Serwey, with your accurate Weather Now forecast.
As a cold start to the day with temperatures starting off in the upper teens for a lot of places, again, mid-teens outside of the metro, and now looks pretty good. Here's the view from the TD Ameritrade building off to the northwest. A few high thin clouds, lots of blue sky, 40 degrees at the airport, and south to southwest winds with sun and a very dry dew point. Means temperatures will still warm up just a little bit more later today. 39 Denison, Harlan, Carroll, Atlantic, 41 Plattsmouth, Red Oak, and Shenandoah, 39 right now in Norfolk, 43 in Lincoln, and 41 down in Beatrice. So through the afternoon, expect temperatures to stay in the mid-40s, especially in Nebraska. As you saw over in Iowa, it might be just a degree or two cooler. And then we'll stay clear this evening with light winds out of the west-southwest. Initially, they'll turn back around to the northwest later on tonight, but temperatures will be in the low to mid-30s after sunset. There are clouds trying to come in from the south. That's where all the moisture is, down toward Kansas City. We just have these few high thin clouds that'll be dropping over the I-80 corridor later on today. A little trough in the upper levels of the jet stream brings some cool air, some unsettled weather just off to our south. Off to our north and west, nothing. Big old ridge, and it might not look like it, but you see those blue readings pushing all the way up into Canada. There is some unseasonably warm air that's eventually going to make its way across the middle of the country heading into next week. There are the few thin clouds going into the afternoon. High pressure off to our west, going to keep the sky clear, going to keep the winds pretty light as we go through the next few days. Again, the jet stream's off to our north, so we're just going to be dealing with a couple of fronts here or there, but no matter what, we're on the warm side of them until this weak little front drops in Saturday night and into Sunday. So again, the jet stream, the cooler air, that trough that's off to our south right now is going to retreat back toward the Great Lakes. Big warm ridge across the western U.S. Here's early Monday, and that warm air is going to spill over the middle of the country as we head into Tuesday and Wednesday of next week. Eventually, we are going to see a little more action around here by the end of next week, potentially a little bit of rain. But until then, this is a 7-day rain outlook. We rarely show these, but yeah, it's going to be very dry around here. Very, very dry. Lots of sun over the next few days, 50 tomorrow, 47 on Saturday. Behind that weak front, we'll drop into the mid-40s with a few clouds Sunday and into Monday. And the temperatures next week, well into the 50s, maybe even making a run at 60 in some places Tuesday and again Wednesday.